See, there's a camp mark there. The other option is to say, okay, we'll lay that one a little bit further along and go down this one. Yeah, you see? Through Dulaima. Follow it. Follow and do it to there.
But then we might be able to find that track here.
And then you might be able to go back.
And retrace it.
Yeah, you might be able to. It might be safer to go down this one and backtrack a little bit.
Now this is a sand dune. It's only about 10 or 8 meters high, but it's fine sand. I'm going to try to get to the top. Made it up there. I'd like to think that I'm reasonably well trained just 2 weeks before our start. So if it's that tough just like this, what's it going to be carrying a 15 kilogram bike loaded with some 9 liters of water and maybe about 7 kilograms of gear? So all in all 15 and 16, about 30k. Good luck, Max and Steve.